Leaders aren't born, they're made. And they're made just like anything else, through hard work. That's the price we gotta pay to achieve our goal. Let's get it.
Yo, what's going on, guys? Your boy Doom007 here. Today, bringing you another Advanced Warfare video. Just want to say shout out to Superior for letting me upload on his channel. If you guys want to check me out, links will be in the description below. But getting right into the gameplay today, we got 140 kills on the map Riot. Absolutely insane gameplay in my opinion. As you can see, I'm already on a nuclear here, dropping the 30 plus medals on the top of the screen. Basically, the kill streaks I have on this class are Warbird with extended time and aggressor. I got the UAV with extended time assist points and support. And I got the bombing run. As you can see, got the DNA bomb right there. Getting pretty hyped in the face cam. So this gameplay was done on my live stream. That's why the overlay and the face cam's on here. So make sure to leave a like for this video. So today, just want to talk about spawn trapping, because me and Superior pretty much ran the spawn trapping game for the last couple of months of Ghosts. The one time we did spawn trap together, we got some pretty insane stuff going, but most of people don't stay in the games. And with skill-based matchmaking, you pretty much need a party of 6 dire accounts in order to even get decent gameplays. Basically, spawn trapping is a highly frowned upon thing in this community, but I think with the way that me and Superior basically took it over and invented new traps and did ridiculous things, and also the fact that we broke pretty much every record on Ghosts for total kills, chems, with the help of me and the Doom Elite guys, I think that helped get his name out there a lot. Because, you know, breaking records, world records on COD, getting ridiculous 400 kills in one game is absolutely insane gameplays. As boring or whatever people might call them, but I still think that they're absolutely ridiculous games. So if you guys have not already, I'm assuming most of you guys are from his live stream. So if you guys want to check out Superior's live stream, twitch.tv/imsosuperior. He streams pretty much every single day. So just make sure you guys are showing him some love, man, because he kind of got into a shitty situation in the last couple of weeks, and he could use all the support he could get from his YouTube fan base, because, you know, he's trying to upload his best content. So let me know in the comments down below what you guys think about spawn trapping and what kind of uploads you guys want to see on Superior's channel. He tries to upload the best content for you guys. I know he takes a lot of time out of his day to make YouTube videos. He really tries really hard at it. So make sure you guys leave a like on his videos, and just make sure you comment down below and tell him he's doing a good job. So that's pretty much it for this video for me. So make sure to leave a like, and I'm out. Peace.